This is KTVO's Good Morning Heartland.
Good morning. It's now time for our Wellness Wednesday with Stephanie McGrew of Lone Star Physiques. And today we are going to do the plate, napkin, and chair workout.
Yes.
And what does that consist of?
Well, the good thing is that you can find things around your house to use to work out. So today you can either use napkins, you can use just the paper plates, or you know how they have like the furniture sliders? You can use those as well.
Okay.
So it's if you have carpet or you know like a tile or wood floor, use whatever best for your floor. I know that at my home I have wood floor, so I like to use the sliders with the carpet on the bottom. But if it's tile, you can use the napkin or the paper plate.
Okay, so I've seen these videos on YouTube and posted on Facebook. So it's becoming the trend of working out with paper plates or even napkins to do a little sliding around.
Yes,
correct?
Because it causes you to really use your core and use every muscle in your arm and your body to hold yourself up. So it actually adds a level of intensity to your workout just by not having the resistance on your feet.
Okay, perfect. So I'm going to go ahead and take two plates.
Yes.
And I'm barefoot right now, but you said that you don't have to be barefoot.
You don't have to be.
Okay.
I like to be just because it allows me to grip whatever my foot's on a lot better. But you can use your shoes or you don't have to. It's just preference.
Okay, so how about you do these with me because I've already forgotten how to do
That's
all
fine.
Of them. So the first one we're going to do is the mountain climber, right?
Yes.
All right, so all you want to do is you just say, just to put the tip of your...
Yep.
Like...
Okay. You want to put the balls of your feet on the plate.
All right.
And you're just going to go down on the ground.
Okay.
And then you're going to bring your knee to your elbow. Yep, just like that. And the good thing about this one is you can go faster or slower depending on the intensity that you want to go. So what I'll do is I'll go slow for about 15 seconds. And then I'll go really fast for the last 15 seconds.
Okay. All right, and what's our next one?
The next one is the T-slides.
Okay.
And so pretty much what you're going to be doing is making a T with your feet.
Okay.
So what you're going to do is you're just going to start with your knees at your elbows.
Okay.
You're going to kick straight back, out, bring your feet back together, and bring them back to your elbows. There you go.
And are these all like leg workouts?
Yes, it's pretty much a full body workout. But you'll work your legs, you'll work your core, you'll work your arms. You'll feel the burn everywhere.
Okay, next one?
The next one is knee to elbow.
Okay.
And what you're gonna do is you're just gonna hold in the plank and you're gonna pick one side and you're just gonna bring your knee to your elbow. And so what I'll do is I'll do like 10 or 15 on one side.
And you wanna do the opposite, right?
Correct. Bring your opposite knee to your opposite elbow.
I can feel this working out my core.
Good.
All right.
And then the last one with the plates is called the V slides.
Okay.
And this one's a little bit tricky, so you want to be careful and go slow with this one.
Okay.
But what you're going to do is you're going to start with your feet on the outside of your elbows.
Okay.
Bring it back into plank, bring it to the other side.
Okay. Right?
Yeah. And then bring it to the other. There you go. Perfect.
Okay. All right. So now we're done with that.
Yes.
And now we're going to go ahead and do, actually, I'm gonna have you.
Okay.
So I can catch my breath. But you're gonna do a workout with a chair.
Yes. So you can use any chair that you have in your home, which is really nice. I like to use a chair that has a little bit of a space under it, so that way you can really utilize the whole structure of the chair.
Okay.
So for the first exercise, you're gonna do a three-directional kick.
Okay.
So you're going to kick to the side, in the middle, to the other side.
Okay. So this is something that obviously you can do without the chair, but I feel like with the chair, it's making you actually do the full movements.
Right. Okay. It's actually making you go into each direction instead of with the air, you're kind of doing it.
Right.
Not really.
Right. All right.
So the next one is called a rainbow kick.
Okay.
So I like this one because it really allows you to use your core and you're just going to bring your feet up and over.
Okay. And again, I know with previous weeks and our previous workouts, 15 is
That's
your
number.
That's
my magic number, yeah.
So you want to do 15 of these?
Mm-hmm.
Okay,
yep.
Perfect.
And then the last one is an in and out kick. So what you're going to do is you're going to kick in, and then you're going to kick out. In, out.
Look at that. All right.
There you go.
I love it.
And that's definitely a core workout. So.
All right.
Your abs and core should burn when you're doing that one.
That's good to know. Luckily, mine aren't burning right now because I didn't have to do it. So what we'll do is we'll post everything on our website at heartlandconnection.com. We'll also link up the workout routine as well as information to Lone Star Physiques. Again, thank you so much for coming on.
You're welcome. Thank you.
And we'll be right back.